Space Scoop. Nothing in space stays still. In fact, most stars are like long-distance marathon runners, as they are constantly moving in space throughout their lifetimes. However, astronomers have recently spotted a star, shown in this space photo as a green smudge in the box, that is better at sprint running. To work out the speed of this star, astronomers had to figure out how far it has traveled since it started its race, and how long this took. Astronomers think the star began its race at the center of the purple cloud of gas and dust in this photo. That's because this is a special type of star that rotates very quickly, which is called a pulsar. And the pulsar was ejected during the explosion that created the cloud of gas and dust. Based on their estimates, the astronomers think the pulsar is moving at an incredible speed of between 5 million and 7 million miles per hour. This could make it the fastest moving pulsar ever known. But there is a competitor for the title, as another pulsar has previously been estimated to be moving between 3 and 6 million miles per hour. It's a pity astronomers can't enter these two stars into a Space Olympics to determine which one is the fastest sprinter. Instead, they need to work it out the hard way and fine-tune their results. Space Scoop is brought to you by NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory and Universe Awareness.